if Councillor Hammer is believed by this committee that you said that, would that put you in a position of having breached the code?
Chairman, with respect,
the witnesses here to answer questions of what he said, not to give Jim an interpretation of the code of conduct.
Sammy.
So stop the badgering.
Sammy, hold on a second. Chairman, hold on a second.
I think we know who was bullying.
Excuse me, folks.
Yes.
Sammy Wilson. Sammy Wilson.
On record.
Sammy Wilson. Be quiet, please, for a moment. Sorry, Jim.
Thug?
Sammy.
Oh, sorry, I must
Sammy,
say,
I'm sorry.
I'm going to have to ask you.
I'm sorry, I'm going to have to ask you, Sammy, to, you know, you need to reflect on that remark. Seriously, you need to reflect on that.
Chairman,
I'm asking you to reflect on the remark and then let's get back to business.
I'll reflect the way you want on it.
So I'm asking you to reflect on it. I don't need to reflect on it. You need to reflect on it. And the members objected to it, in my opinion, very justifiably so. So we'll ask you to reflect on that. I'm asking you to reflect on that.
And after a period of reflection, what?